How you doing, Colorio? What's this? A rescue for Akatsuchi. It's getting cooler up here. We have like, what is it now? 12 degrees? 12 Celsius? Yeah. 12 Celsius degrees. Another mission maybe on this side. Already 1.2, yeah. That's hot. It's kind of about the hottest temperature we have during the summer. Got some watermelon, huh? Getting watermelon now for me is difficult. Hmm. Fly! Money in there. Difficult to drink coffee, obviously. I think that's a little bit too far to get it all the way over there. Me. Hmm. I can't see me coming, jumping, flying there up in the air. Huh? They're all just having their head stuck down in the ground. What a thing is flying in the air towards me. Yep. Play the first one. Really enjoyed the first one. Yeah, it is different. In the first one, you pretty much never fight except in some specific moments. It is pretty much pure stealth. This one you have variation. Here you can fight then or go stealth. Like a more of a pick. Same, I would say. Can't really remember the enemies how they were. It's been a while since I played it, so... Bum 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 bum. Swimming lesson. Swim! Come on. And let me go over there. Running time. little late on that one. Floating palm trees. Have you heard the rumors about the spirit? We haven't received orders for weeks. It would be odd. And how do you explain new guy vanishing? I mean, he defected. Wouldn't be the first one. The men aren't so happy lately.
クトの誰かだそう。うん、ねえ。だなか、ボシュの、ではフラコ。ああ、だなのかなとはトウポでしょ。
Mm-hmm.
Tara wa Aragami.
You got everything except the 12 gold. Cave down there, it looks like. Still have two more acres to find in this place too, no? S hype, shit hype. Don't leave us settling here. The curse took one of us. Stop being able to talk and move, and ended up forgetting who he was. He was still as a statue. Before he would never move again, but suddenly he was possessed by a supernatural fury. We managed to contain him and lock him in this grotto. We call it the Funerary Grotto. Others have followed his path since then. Too many. There's no living being that can resist the soul away forever.
Aragami village.
Aragami are incomplete beings. Your fragmented souls crave to be whole again. How do you know so much? People know me as Lady Miyoshi, and I come from the lineage of Life Essence Priest. I devoted my whole life to healing the sick, but my knowledge has its limits. My father and I were captured by Akatsuchi and forced to do research on you. But then there was an accident. My father died and I was wounded. I did manage to escape though. I'm afraid Akatsuchi is forming an army of Aragami. What? Akatsuchi priests can control certain Aragami as if they were puppets. So they did this to us? Akatsuchi turned us into Aragami? I don't think so. Large-scale sealing technique is not something a regular human being can do. The legends of Rashomon Valley talk about the lost town. I'm afraid your origins date back to a different time. Aragami, if you want to get your humanity back, you need to complete your souls first. Only then you will stop your soul age. Soul Agwe. Learn more about your origins. Maybe that help you find your souls. Thank you for your words, Lady Miyoshi. They are a ray of hope for our destiny. It would be our pleasure if you stayed with us. You can stay in the sanctuary. You will be at ease there. Mm. Warrior completes some requests. In the meantime, we will look for clues about our past. Water. Being down there already. Expecting to. I could jump there. It's a new one I created. Almost can buy the sword. Mesmerize, probably we're gonna get next. I'm amazed there was nothing down here though.